A possible break in a number of armed robberies in nursing homes. Two women are in custody tonight for holding up the Las Palomas Health Clinic at gunpoint and taking prescription drugs.
Investigators say they may be responsible for more. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has details.
Police say Rio Rancho resident Amanda Epps and her cousin Crystal Perea of Albuquerque held a gun to a nurse's head at the Las Palomas Health Clinic and stole prescription drugs.
We're also glad that somebody was paying attention and was able to call 911.
According to the criminal complaint, an employee saw two people dressed in black get out of a car and go to the back of the building. She called the nurse's station. The nurse told her to call police. Police say Crystal Perea held the gun to the nurse's head while Amanda Epps ordered the nurse to unlock the cabinet and give her the drugs. Both were caught trying to escape through the window of a patient's room. And investigators have seen this type of robbery before.
It's a similar type of MO as to the other two nursing homes that were broken into.
Rio Rancho police are now looking into the possibility that this woman who held up this nursing home at gunpoint for prescription drugs could be one of the two in custody for the Albuquerque robbery. And investigators are also comparing the April 20th armed robbery at the Rehabilitation Center of Albuquerque nursing home as well. In his 23 years as chief drug inspector, William Harvey says these are the only armed robberies he's seen at nursing homes.
It's very uncommon in New Mexico.
In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police say the gun used in Monday's robbery was a BB gun. Amanda Epps told police she was broke, needed money, and thought of robbing that nursing home because she used to work.